This is Cardi Lee, and you are watching 52 Cards, 52 Decks, 52 Weeks, where I take a look at a deck per week in 2019 and highlight one card per week. This week...
Hello and welcome back. My name is Cardi Lee, and I'm going to be looking at John Littleboy's pack of dog decks this week, featuring the Three of Spades. You might be wondering to yourself, why this deck right now? And the quick answer is, this is my dog. You can see he bears a resemblance to our Three of Spades here. And he's quite a pain in the butt, but I love him very much. So let's go ahead and take a look at this Three of Spades. One thing that I really love about this whole series, the pack of dogs and the kitten deck, is that each different card has different art on it, but it follows a theme. And you can see that the Three of Spades has three little tiny bits of the dog's ears and nose as the spades, which I think is super cute. And it looks like a Jack Russell. If we look at the tuck case, you can see that it also features that little terrier on the front. And it says John Littleboy's pack of dogs. And it was printed, it's a Cardamom Day, this is a USPCC, Kansas Cardamom Day. And on the back, it has a bunch of copy, and it gives you a little taste of what you'll find inside with the Heart series. An ordinary deck transformed, each card tells a story. And it says, don't wag your tail until you've played your hand. And on the other side, it says, don't wag your tail until you've played your hand. And then on the inside, there's a cat that says, let me out. And then on the tuck little flaps here, there is an angry looking bull terrier. So that's it for the tuck. Again, these are printed by United States Playing Card Corporation. And let's take a look at the deck itself. Three of Spades, we took a look at the front. If you flip it over onto the back, you can see it says, pack of dogs, don't wag your tail until you've played your hand once again. It's a pretty cute back design, obviously one way. He's got the little terrier back there with the little spade tail. Looks like engraved art. Like you would do money or a print on the back there, the print. And then, of course, it's bleed fold to the edge red. Pretty fun. Go ahead and put that over there. Let's take a look at the deck. I'm sure most of you have seen this deck. This deck was printed way back in 2014, so it's not a new deck out there by any means, but it does bear to take a closer peek at. There's my little Jake, who looks a lot more like this because he has the floppy ears. And there he is getting a little more excited, and another ear popping up, another doggy coming into the picture. As he wanders in, more of those little spades appear until finally there are three dogs in the picture. The courts themselves are dogs wearing human clothes, which is not something I've ever been that into, but it's kind of fun art. Taking a look at the diamonds, it's a little guy, a little terrier again, digging a hole. Dig one hole, two holes, three holes. He knows he's being a naughty boy. Keeps digging. And then finally, he finds his bone on the 10th hole, which is really cute. Again, different kind of famous people, but as dogs. The clubs are gonna be little footprints from this shaggy dog. He's tracking in mud. And again, each step he takes leaves an additional club. Wanders around until he lays down, goes to sleep, leaving a muddy trail behind him. More of those. What the quartz look like. And then finally, we've got our hearts, which is a dog playing with a blanket. It's a little Boston Terrier. Pulls the blanket out. As he continues to pull the blanket out, more and more hearts are revealed. Gets tired, starts going again, gets under it. And finally, with the number 10, he's under that blanket. And then finally, these last three quarts. Very cute. That's it for the meat of the deck. We've got a bunch of extra cards. We've got an ad card from Art Epiphany, which is the name of the corporation. I think it's John Littleboy's group. The Kitten Club, the Mermaid Queen, and the Bag of Bones. I've only got the kitten club, and I'm sure I'll review that at some point in this 52 weeks, 52 days, 52 decks. It also has a deck of, a card with the rules for poker, the poker rankings, which is always handy, even if you know what you're doing. Sometimes your friends disagree, so it's always fun to have that around. And again on the back, it says, don't wag your tail until you've played your hand. And then we've got two jokers in that same style as quartz. And that is it for our pack of dogs. Again, this is my 3 of spades deck, and I am going to be looking at 52 different decks over the course of the year, featuring one card per week, and next week I'll be coming back with the 4 of spades. Thank you for watching, and hopefully I'll talk to you soon.